This is the crowd at the G20 protests on April the 1st, around 7:20 p.m. They are on Cornhill, near the Bank of England. This footage will form the basis of a police investigation into the death of this man. Ian Tomlinson was walking through this area, attempting to get home from work. Minutes after this was shot, Tomlinson collapsed and died further along the road. In a statement after his death, police initially said protesters impeded medics from treating Tomlinson. This is the final image of him alive. We've slowed down the footage to show how it poses serious questions about police conduct. Ian Tomlinson had his back to riot officers and dog handlers and was walking away from them. He had his hands in his pockets. Here the riot officer appears to strike Tomlinson's leg area with a baton. He then lunges at Tomlinson from behind. Tomlinson is propelled forward and hits the floor. For around 10 seconds, Tomlinson seems to be talking to the officers. They do not help him. Witnesses described seeing him dazed and stumbling along the road before he collapsed.